Well, here's Arthur and I playing Twisted Metal Black, and at the time we were trying our hand at a bunch of two-player co-op games, pretty much whatever we could get our hands on, and this one just happened to be in my collection. Unfortunately, I'd forgotten how hard the game is, and I was so completely out of practice that we get annihilated twice over in the first level. And unfortunately, I know this doesn't make for great video, although I think there are still some redeeming qualities. There's some good commentary and so forth. But anyway, there was one summer where a friend and I played Twisted Metal 3, and that was sort of the beginning of the addiction. We played it all summer long. We beat the game a bunch of times, but even then we would still sometimes get stuck and wouldn't be able to progress to the end of the game, which sort of speaks of its difficulty. And again, that's something I'd completely forgotten.
Don't go with locked or locked. Or locked. Just
getting away from you.
Crazy.
Has some decent armor, yeah. Oh, that's probably. Roadkill looks really good, actually. Good choice. Zorko Bros. Scrap and salvage. Loading. Loading. It's been a while since I played this. I do remember that the graphics were rather dark, so it's not always easy to see what's going on. It's actually better than dark. So, a square is apparently gas. I'm trying to remember what the machine gun is. You pretty much want it going the whole time. That's part two.
Oh, I got a mission.
Yep. You want to use your special weapons here. In fact, I believe that was one of the goals, is to collect items as you go.
I kill somebody and you blow up and I kill you.
I think we'll figure that out, hopefully. Maybe because it's co-op, we don't actually hear each other's radar.
Oh, we got radar.
Yep, I do. Did I die already? That's rough.
Thank you.
gun is mostly ineffective, you definitely want to pick up your partner items.
Yeah. You can't find a whole lot of
other items. Yeah, you have to go around the corners of the map. They're supposed to be everywhere, but... Oh, actually, I think the health might be the other bar. Far right, vertical bar.
Vertical bar, okay, so I'm almost dead then.
Yeah. Health is hard to find. You managed to find it though. Ouch, I think we got owned.
I took the last life.
That's right.
We share lives.
We co-op, we have to share lives. Well, this is the first mission. We shouldn't actually be dying, period. But
we shouldn't be dying?
Nope. I don't remember it being this hard.
I don't think I killed anybody in this team.
Yeah, you sort of have to focus on an opponent until they do it.
Maybe we should team up on one of these guys, team up on
purple. I'm trying to get the guy with the truck.
Oh,
we could do purple. Going after me. Don't do that. That takes the co-op up the co-op.
You're the only other guy going after Red Rangers.
I think health really only appears in one or two places on the road.
I don't think I've ever heard of that.
special is obviously the most effective double time actually.
Thank you.
That's rough.